You got to win conference games. At the end of the day, you got to win conference games. Down to preparing every day, and you know, winning league games.
We gotta come off and get off to a good start. Like you said, it's on the road. You know, their confidence is high. You know, they're playing really well right now. We got going there with a chip on our shoulder, and I feel like my team and I feel like we're ready to go.
What's different is every game's kind of a survival of the fittest, and every game is won differently. Like, every team's different. So some nights you may need these 7 or 8 guys to win. The next night you may need 2 of those guys. You may not need them at all, and you may need 2 guys who didn't play at all. Like, that's the tough part. Like, you need everybody, you know, if you're going to be a really good team. Now it just comes down to doing what we do in league play. You got to get ready and do what we do in league and win game. That's what it boils down to.